What's going on, guys? Today we're back with another Batman video, and today, you already know, this is part 3 of Batman. So yeah, I hope you guys had a great day and then enjoyed this. What's up, man? It's me. Bang, fool. Bang! 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 Dang it! He messed up my freaking combo! You witch! Get him! What the? I pressed triangle, hello? Bang! Bang! Full. Bang! Bang! Let's go. Alright, let's listen to the voicemail. That sounded familiar for no reason. Anyway, let's go. Four o'clock right now. Gaming video time, I guess. Dinosaur. Come on. Dinosaur, let's go. Oh my fa- oh! That did not skip this.
He's wearing body. I'll need to unleash a series of quick focused attacks to penetrate his defense.
Bang! No fool. Out of your form.
There's something strange about that prison. I should talk to him, find out what's going on. You're safe.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Born a citizen. From the 13th precinct. Since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, what was it?
The code.
Now, it's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Okay. What's up, Jones?
Said he planned on sending you.
He wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, we still are.
I told Jordan it was too dangerous to send you with me. Stay here. If the rest of your team's alive,
I'll find him. Okay, I got you all freed, though. Yeah, over here. Frick. Okay, full. New circus this one. Hold on, maybe it's over here. Hold on.
Hey,
Okay. Alright. Come on, I can hit the first try. Let's go. Ooh. A fighting arena. Okay, see this. What the? What's up with people having one arm? All of them.
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages. But now I'm taking you too.
Ooh, aren't you scary?
We're about to find out.
Am I really? I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, all I'm doing, I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing.
With your broken wrist, or whatever, broken arm.
Just wait a minute. And as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you say? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You are not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with you. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
I also
get round him. Hit him.
Thank you.
Oh my god, that was freaking come because I was gonna get critical like attacks. Oh my god, oh god, what's she gonna do now?
You're forcing me to bring out the big guns.
Oh my god. Oh, that's Titan.
Look happy to see you, Batman.
Good luck. Thank you. Okay. I'm not. Bang. Silent Shockwave. Okay, that was good.
I found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze, have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How did he get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Aura.
Oh, cool.
Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
Oh, cool. We have something to do with that thing. Why would there be a hole? No. What do I do? Oh, there's a button. Okay. Let's go. That was pointless. All right, sorry guys. drastic. Yeah! Alright, sorry guys. Oh my god. What the heck did that do? Oh, that scared me.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy! No! 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 When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the cops. Yep.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot them lighting up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Alpha. We got it covered. Freezing suit is in the case. Looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past being the voice. The suit.
There's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings him in alive.
Very generous. Consider it done. Listen up. Anyone wants the bat brought in alive? There's $50,000 in it for the one who doesn't.
Hey, may as well pay me now. Not if I smoke.
I've lost one of you idiots. Let's end it there.
Oh, what the?
Over here, I got him. He's over here.
I don't really need to do this thing. Let's sneakily this time.
Listen to me, Pig. The only reason you're still alive is so Batman has someone to come and save. What's the
Huh?
I see him! He's dead!
I'm gonna blow his pointy head off. Then, I'm gonna have some fun with you.
That man's gonna wipe the floor with you punks.
Like hell, Cobblepot only hires the best. We're not like the other punks in this place. We are professionals.
Where I'm sitting, you look exactly the same.
God.
I lost him. Oh God, he's gone. He vanished.
I've lost one of you idiots. Let's end it there.
You heard what the penguin said, right? Huh? It came from over at the wall.
What?
Hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up! Oh my God, that took forever.
What's happening today? Have you lost stock back again? What about freezer suit? Answer me.
Yo, what's up, people?
I saw you clear the road. Awesome work, man. Name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
Yeah? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. You the boys got grabbed, brought here, and the crap.
You're safe now. There are just two more of
you. We tried the iceberg. Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. We're lucky. That's where they are.
Where?
In case you didn't know, this madman just saved our asses. What's going on? We owe this.
Like a little entertainment to go along with the ice gang. Tell us your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal.
What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
Damn.
What are you waiting for? You scared, little bat? Oh, no. What are you gonna do now? Didn't we tell you that was gonna happen?
Sorry, you must have slipped our minds.
For a kid over hell, boy, Bob. Nothing's getting through the security gate. You're trapped out there.
You should just go right round and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you ain't gonna get past this thing. It's the best Wayne Tech can offer. It comes with a personal guarantee from Bruce Wayne himself. You heard he's in here, too. Maybe you should just go ask him for the combination. How'd he do that?
Uber specialist.
Bang. Okay. You know what time it is. Level up. 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 All this on me so yummy. All this sauce so yummy. Do you want this yummy? It's a freeze for. Oh. Oh, freak. Anyways, freezies for help.
Sure.
Microwave.
Thank you. the spider's over there now.
What? Where? How is it still alive?
Oh no, then it's a new one. They die anyhow because there's no food.
Oh yeah, it's a different one. Yeah, it's a different one. No, it's the same one. I think it's the same one.
Did you take a shot or something?
Yeah.
I swear, if it's the same one, I'm about to... Thing don't ever die. Let's go. Meow. Meow. I'm so smart.
Tell you what, Batman. I'll give you this.
This guy's crazy.
What?
Bang.
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No. I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
Should have grappled up.
I tried to help. I gave you the opportunity to end this walk away, but oh no, you had to be the big man. Guess what? I'm here. You pretty small.
Are you sure? So it's wrong with like a penguin.
Don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise.
Oh, someone gone. Born on a Monday. He's on Tuesday, and on Wednesday.
I found him down there when I bought this place.